chance to make a decision. He can either embrace his baldness or he can fight it. In this video, I'm going to spell out exactly what causes men to go bald. So strap yourself in, because things are going to get hairy. It has a characteristic pattern to it. In the beginning, we start off with a full head of hair. In most men, the first sign of balding appears at the temples, with slow but steady regression of the hairline. Then at some point, hair on the crown starts to thin. Slowly, the bald patches from the temple and crown meet in the middle, leading to baldness at the top of the scalp, with a rim of hair around the ears and back of the head. There is one variation of this pattern. In this pattern, the hair retreats backwards from the forehead all the way towards the crown. This takes time, but there is huge variation in how fast this hair loss happens. Some men can start losing hair in their early 20s, while other men can keep their hair well into their 60s. Interestingly, male pattern balding only becomes noticeable once half of hair follicles have already been affected. So if you think that you're starting to go bald, you may already be halfway there. But remember that male pattern baldness is just a normal part of getting older. Some men easily embrace their new fuss-free hair routine, but some of us can feel incredibly embarrassed and self-conscious. Hair loss can have massive psychological consequences, from feelings of unattractiveness to outright depression. Fortunately, for those who are bothered by their hair loss, there are treatments to help. And the earlier treatment is started, the more likely we are to keep our hair.